Welcome to 50v50, where we will be talking about number 15. Never mind, I fucking hate that meme. I want to kill myself. Anyway, it's been a while. Sorry for that loud ass noise. Well, it's okay right now. So, today we're gonna be like, oh my gosh, like what? I don't know what we're doing. As you can tell, I am a little drunk, so I can open the notepad. Oh my god, it's what the fuck is wrong with you, stupid cunt? Oh, you're here with your friend? That makes it better for you. Fuck you. No, fuck your friend. Yes, I got one too. That's all I want. Yes, I got one too, you stupid bitches. I can't go under here. What the fuck? Oh, it's not dead. I know he's weak. Never mind. Even mine is gone. Because my other YouTuber friend, who is kinda turned into a cringe fest, I would say. He's captain of Just Destiny. You know that YouTuber, Just Destiny, who roasts everyone, kind of, yeah. Everyone's gone, yeah. Anyway, I don't care if you're serious, I don't care if you are a fan of Rice. I really don't care, you can tell yourself, I don't care. Anyway, Rice Gone's stupid, but Just Destiny is with common sense, you know? You just, I like somebody in there. Anybody is alone. But they just looked at me like, hey, free kill. No joke, that's how they look at you. I know I'm coming down here. Sure, I'm gonna do it. What? There is no... Dude. Anyone with a skin like that, or John Wick, I completely hate. No joke. What are you doing? He's like, oh my god, there's something good back there. Watch. Oh, you bet you're getting something good. Oh, fucking impossible. He used to be like me, I used to have that one. What's up, you stupid cunts? What, how do I fucking miss? I told you guys. What is this fucking person doing? What are you doing? I'm sorry, just, no. Dude, no. I know, I'm a douche. But, it's just, no. Don't ever do that. You're not going to survive. Well, not even in charge of that. Seriously, who does though? Oh, that's what I was gonna shoot at me. Oh well. Just what I need. Oh, you fucker. This guy's cut already. This is why I like tacticals better. Because apparently, like, when you shoot a pump... Oh god. You have that skin. No, oh, thank you. Thank you. Anyway, apparently, like, when you shoot a pump... Well, at least when I shoot it, 12 damage. When other people shoot it, 120. What? Dude, I never get 120. And I do headshots. What do you mean? Seriously, I did like 12 damage on this dude. Maybe 30. The highest I've gotten, 50. Maybe 99, but no fucking 200. What is going on up there? What the hell is going on up there? I'm not even sure I want to know. What? That's what I mean! A pump shot! That does that much damage! There is no way this guy just killed two of us. One-shotted. Like, there's actually no way. The first shot's supposed to be accurate. The second shot, no, you can't get. Oh my god, dude. This is what I mean. Every time I get a pump, no. Six. I've done six, and I was legit an inch away. An inch. Six up. What? What? It's a pump. I guarantee in real life, if I shot someone in the head with a pump, no matter what armor, they're dead. Alright, screw people to the max. Come on down, my dudes. Nothing to be scared of. Just a person with a burst. Nothing to be scared of at all. Told you, man. I just told you, man. There's nothing to be scared of. Could've went here and got this. Would've helped your case. Oh, even better. This would've helped your case. Should've went the other way. I know there's nothing in here, but... Nope. Oh wait, listen, thank you. Yes, I know, I'm a major cock for doing that. And you know what's that? John Wick. It is. No mercy! Kill the John Wick! Kill him! I have no mercy for John Wick. Seriously, I don't watch this guy's gonna get an insane kill on me somehow. Just somehow, he's going to get this insane kill. And I'm just gonna be like, what? The actual fuck. Look, look at him try harding around. Look at this! This guy's a child! Oh my god! Look. Hey, no, not nice, sir. Wait. He's got no. Mr. Wick. I say no to that. I have no more ammo, I'm not coming out, boy. This guy is seriously about to do this. Okay. Get fucked, Mr. Wick. What? You gotta be at, like, low-ass health, dude. Please. I'm putting this on YouTube. What's up, all that? Yep. You shouldn't have fucked. You shouldn't have fucked. I saw you coming out there. Just stop. Nope. Boy. Suck my wiggly dick. Oh no, dude. No, I can't. Of course not, take it. Screw your pump, dude. Thanks for the burst. Learn how to use it next time. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I mean, that was kind of a sick shot. I never get kills with that kind. I mean, I was surprised. I was like, did I just kill that guy? I mean, he was kind of a noob, but he should've used this weapon better. It deserves me. It definitely deserves me. I don't know how to treat a lady. So I'm just gonna be slow to where I am. I don't see what else I can do. Except have kind of fun. Yeah, that's bad. Every time I see one, it's bad. I'm gonna get ready to build because, you know, I can get shot at any moment. Come on. Nobody wants to shoot at me. Like, legit nobody. Boring. Thought I saw. Oh, no, I didn't. It would be every time I play a game. Is that so? No. It would be every time. Oh, my. Okay. I love this weapon. I love it. Wasn't this the first place I went to? No, it wasn't. Somebody didn't take a chest. Nah. I don't fuck with people at tomato. First check this bush. Okay. Now go fuck people. What the heck are you doing? Because that wouldn't happen to be a person, would it? Boop. Apparently that happens. I don't know how, but it happens. Ah, fuck. Fuck me, dude. Just distraction. Yes, I'm shooting outside your window. My dudes, did you not catch that the first time? Jesus, no need to scare the shit out of me, dude. Like, once again, dude. Man. He saw me and they're like, oh man, he's probably gonna kill me. Aw. Generous man. Aw, that's sweet. Aw. What's going on? Hey buddy, how's it going? Fucking wrong guy. Wrong time. Sucks for you, dude. Sucks for you. I was like, oh, hey, I was just talking about you. Yeah. Sucks, doesn't it? I swear, that's what I saw. Bet you if I shoot one of these guys right now, I'm fucking legend. Fuck. Fuck, yes! Oh my gosh, dude. He's like, who shot me? Run! It's like, it was me. The guy who actually has no accuracy at his shot. What am I witnessing? I'm witnessing a gangbang right here. Like, I am witnessing so much gangbang right now. What the fuck? I'm just gonna go inside here and wait for everything to chill off, you know what I mean? With everything just to chill. I wanna be part of this. I wanna be part of the gangbang. Don't exclude me. Come on, dude. Where'd the gangbanger go? Thanks. Okay. What the fuck just happened? I'm necessarily confused. I just witnessed like 10 people murder themselves. What the fuck? And all of them just disappeared. Now I'm hearing noises and stuff. Like, what? I'm scared. I'm scared! Nope. Bye. No, bye. Dummy. Well, you dumb. You dumb, dumb, dummy. You dummy. You just hear me. Where did this guy come from? What? Please. There has no, I can't do this. There has to be a... What? I didn't get another tier. Thank you. I'll put that on the side. Anyway. I need to see this again. I really do. Alright, I need to see this. This needs to be seen. Like, no. I don't... I need to know where he seriously got up from. Because there's legit no way. Where'd this guy come from? What? Okay, hit. This? What? Oh, yeah. Get my cross on the wrong thing. Forward a little bit. Triangle. Good. I remember now. Alright. He has nothing in his hand. Shoot him once. No hit marker. I mean, no shot. There you go. Okay, that was 69 of his health. He had 46. Okay. He didn't even shoot. He didn't even... There's no gun. There's no gun in his hand. What could he have shot him? What could he have shot him? There? Oh my god. Wow. Alright. He had his shotgun out. He had his shotgun out. He just panicked, puts it back, shoot him. Oh, scar. Okay, shotgun. What? What? Alright, you see it right there. Fortnite, you have been caught in your axe, and you need to fix this. You need to fix it. There's a shotgun barrel right in the nuts. Okay, well, I'm gonna do that. I don't want to watch it anymore. Leave that. But now you guys know the truth about Fortnite.